She has the lower body of a
No, she doesn't.
Are you?
Are you even happy if I'm sure? How many times have you been?
Here, I need to look at something then.
Oh, well, sorry. Mitchie,
not to unsettle you, but I'm tracking
Mitchie.
The sword by the light of the
Mitchie.
Guardians it's killing.
Oh, oh,
it's further below.
Nothing good? Oh, poor
no,
thing.
No, she does have the lower body of a snake. I have the art book. It's just hidden underneath your dressing.
I don't know how to pull it up that much then.
I could comment there, but I won't.
You'd be surprised what Indian dialed clothing can hide.
Clear them out.
I know I haven't seen her in game, but would they lie about artwork?
Is she just floating? It's probably glitched. Huh. I don't know.
Grab the sword. That should lure them out.
My point is, whether she has it or not. You have to coil it up. Now,
careful. Its power is dark.
How do you have that coiled up? And she's this skinny.
No idea. Uh-oh.
Yeah, Raugun!
Right as I kill a frickin' alkalite. Oh, that was funny.
Princes are coming for the sword.
I forget the super with the sword is very powerful. Come here, bitch. Come here. There we go.
Sword is gone. They say that was one of the most powerful weapons the Hive ever wielded against us. Cryptarchs won't believe this.
No, no, they won't. Oh.